Hello, hello, did it. Hello, hello, everybody. How are we? Bonjour, buongiorno, bonjour, whatever language you like. I'm going to be playing some Project Zomboid today, as you can probably see. I am currently coming to you from the lovely Dragonscale Gaming in Lisburn. Well, I'm not actually there, but that's their shop. There's some of their wares. Get down and support them. They're great. And, hopefully, we're going to have a fairly decent run here today. We're going to go solo. We'll go builder. I like to go builder. Will we choose the mods? I think we will. I think we'll go for the Pineville mod today. It's the latest mod that's out, and it is pretty good. It seems to be quite popular. We'll give it a go. Sort of a small sort of a small city just outside Kentucky. It's meant to be quite fun, so we'll give it a go. We'll go on this builder. Thank you. Gonna go to Pineville. It's a new map. Let's get something random. That'll do. That'll do. So we're going over the park ranger. Armando Randall is not going to cut it, I'm afraid, though. Scott Wheeler. No. D. Timmerman. Leslie Mayfield. We'll go with Leslie. We'll give Leslie my hairdo, which is a Picard, which is going to be light grey. He's got a goatee. We'll go for the full beard. We'll go for a full. Yeah, go with that. And he needs glasses, obviously, because he's short-sighted, like myself. I think that's a fairly nice character right there. So we'll go with that. But here's how I died. Today I shall be drinking Club Only the Best. Actually, those colors are a little bit washed out. Let's get that sorted out. There we go. I'm going to be drinking Club. The finest orange drink on the planet, far better than Mirinda, far better than Fanta, and I shall be eating some Shindig's Irish Potato Crisps. They're actually made by the Glens of Antrim crisps. They are lovely. We have those. Gonna have those with sour cream and shamrock flavour. Let's see what else it says in the back. Why not try our other Irish flavours? Whiskey smoked bacon. Sea salt and vinegar. Amateur Irish cheddar and sweet cheese. Sounds good. I think I will. Now, the best bit about these crisps is they actually come in a little bit of a box, which means if you're gaming, they are remarkably handy. See? Don't know what that is. What's going on there? But here we go. They come in like a little box. Shindig's crisps. They're ridged, of course, for her pleasure. And they're pretty good. Pretty good. I like to say that's my first club of the day, but I would be lying. Now. We're waiting on this loading. There we go. We're gonna start. Okay, here goes. Here's how I died. So yeah, get yourself down to the Dragonscale down in Lisburn city centre. Really great little store. Run by a friend of mine. Just really, really nice store. Good selection. They've got D&D, they've got card games, every card game you can mention, Yu-Gi-Oh!, the old Pokemons. All that good stuff. And they are probably one of the better stores about in Northern Ireland if you're in that region. I'd also recommend Tactical Retreat, which is up in Moira, just on the road. You're going around the roundabout, and it's just on the road up towards the airport. Fantastic store. Great guys. Tell Kelly and I sent you. There's also gameplay in Bangor, run by my namesake Gareth, who is also an absolutely excellent guy. I think we'll wear those instead. They would better bite the fence than these Ranger pants, which had none. So they will become bandages. Books, there is. Let's see what food we got here. Not a great selection, to be honest. We need a can opener desperately. Drop that thread. We will equip our. That was not great, that sound, whatever that was. That sounded fairly close. Pop that under our belt on the right. So we've got a bit of triple N going on there, but apart. Interestingly, the Shamrock Crisps taste almost exactly like sour cream and chive. This year, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Tour in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the Global Initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now, in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out. Important to keep that old boredom down. Stop him getting fed up and depressed really quick.
As a New Yorker, you say, quote, I'm 60 years old and I'm damn near God, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die. Is that what drives you in your efforts to help in these developing countries?
With real bits. Diane, it's a scene of terror and confusion here. I'm trying to sit us off from the rest of America. Reports of panic and confusion, that sounds fun. Doesn't sound too hot. Well, WBLN, you'll use your station. Good life and Evans got on. Damn all. Turbo. But pause TV. Nah, nothing worth watching. Right, let's pilfer some food. I'll drink that and then I have a water bottle, which is handier. I think I'm going to head up this big house here because it looks like it's two floors, which is good. Get that pepperami down you, boy. Grab that. There's the paste. Get those. Okay, let's get moving. Hopefully we're not going to run across too many Z-words. Anyway. Come on out, son. Get that open. We're off the side. There we go. That's good, like that. Two doors. Excellent. Okay, let's get some food in there. Okay, some decent food. Secure. Some storage. Well, that's good. It's a double barricade, really. Let's go see what we've got upstairs. Let's go see what we're dealing with. Okay. Duct tape and a hammer. I've already got a hammer. I prefer a screwdriver. Can't have everything, I guess. That's a problem. No medications, that's also not good. CD is good though. Let's see what clothes I got in here. Long sleeve t-shirt. Thank you. cure my boredom. Excellent. What's going to be my base from here on out for the next few hours? Should hopefully prevent me from dying too easily. Famous last words. Come with this map. See what I can see. I think there's gonna be some shops up this way. Actually, the shops are up this way, so that's quite a good starting zone. Oh, it requires a pan. Let's see what we get from here. Don't want disturbed. Probably always useful at some stage. Power goes out, for instance. Foods. Good. All I can do is I can rest for a bit. Take a risk. I'll take the risk and rest for a little bit. Right, time to go home. That was silly. Did I lose my glasses? I did. Where's my specs? That was a silly, silly, silly thing I done. Zombies cannot see me. Let's see if we can on the TV. Get that volume down. I don't have a TV, or I don't have a watch, I can't really tell what time it is. I know it's night. Which is great. Because I can have a little sleep. Which is pretty good. Well, I guess it's kind of entertainment. Club Orange. Literally the finest beverage on God's green earth. Eat some tomato paste, or tomato paste, as our American friends would say. Okay, I'm going to need some kind of vessel for sorting. Just dandering about the house here in the dark. And my torch. Might start doing is taking all these shelves apart. I know it will make an absolute racket, like, but you may as well. I may as well. It's a bit loud, but sure. Barricades on the door, you say? Pointing up. So we'll just drop those for now. Off the bed. We'll close that door off so I can't be see my torch. Sleep, and that should refresh me. That's bad that it's infected. That is indeed bad that it's infected. See what that shop's about. House. Oh, now there's the house. Let's see if we get in. Just watch it have an alarm. You see. See what the shop's about. Okay, it's a diner. Good source for food. Let's have a pepper ammo to calm me down. Lots of food in there. But what I'm looking for is not food. Let's go with what got that. Let's see what's over here. Supermarket. Is there an army surplus for this? It is. House before my shizzle kicks off. I want to see if I can get into this house because this is a real handy house for getting in there. Cameron. Food. Grab that while it's still fresh. Drop that in there. Drop off some weight. food. Oh, Shamrock Crisps tastes especially like sour cream chive. Almost like.
There's a huge increase in college aid at home. Means you've got a lot of different moving parts, and you can move them all at once. But you're also more at the mercy of events. That is, President Bush did not run for president to deal with 9/11, but once it happened, it wasn't as if he had an option. Once I looked at that, I'm going to give him a chance.
Someone threw a firebomb, someone in the crowd. Sounds like here. Get out of Bill first, though. As it happens on triple N's gone offline, I think. The children of the world had a laugh. Each of the world had a laugh. I'm going to give pause the movie a miss. No, nothing worth it on TV. Let's go see what's upstairs. Let's go have a sleep. My guy is super tired. Probably from carrying all that shit about. This house is so much closer. Alright, so let's keep reading. He's not that fast of a reader. But we'll speed him up a bit. We'll speed him up. New locker damaged. Which is nice. Big, big shop up here. So I'm expecting to see some crawlers. Should have ate. I'm sure I got something to eat up here. No doubt. Very fond of their orange soda. Hot spot's useless. Super bottle burn here. Hey! doing? Oh shit! Rest in pieces, man. Rest in pieces. Right, well, I think I am going to go and eat the rest of my lovely crisps, and then I'll maybe come back and play some Animal Crossing, something a bit more sedate. That's angered me. He's a good character. Well, thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed. Bye.